There has been an announcement or rumors that a new film is being developed by Avatar Studios focusing on Zuko. Can you confirm this? And
we don't know.
We can't confirm. We can confirm there's a film, but
we know the movie is coming out. Yeah. We don't know what it's about.
Yeah.
When we last time we interviewed Mike and Brian, they told us we can tell you that we're doing a movie, and we were like,
we definitely hear that's a lot amazing. Of rumors, but we hear them coming back from the fandom. We only know what we know.
But from, as yeah. far as what we know, that's all we know.
Yeah.
Would you play as your characters again?
No.
I don't know.
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, I've been very vocal about wanting a woman of color to take the role. So, yeah. I loved being that Korra. I'm not a person who's comfortable saying, like, I wish I'd never done it. I don't feel that way because I didn't even know what she looked like when I got the part. And there was so much about her character that we talked about that I do feel I connected deeply with. But I also feel like we're just in a different place now. And there's so much more wonderful diversity in voiceover. And I've met so many girls and boys and non-binary folks who have been inspired to become voice actors through the shows. And I'm like, you take it. I'm here as a fan. You know, if you want me to be a spirit mushroom again, I'll totally show up for that. But I'm so excited to see what somebody else does with it. That's all. But
thank you.